we go. It goes like this. My dad came over in 1930. He joined the YCL. They wouldn't give him his citizenship papers. And 50 years later, the Liberal government came in. He gave some money to David Crowley, got his papers, and now he's proudly singing this fine song. Avanti popolo, Alerisco, bandiera rosa, bandiera rosa, si, bandiera rosa. Oh, avanti popolo, Alerisco, bandiera rosa, trionferà. I'd like to say some thanks. He's kept the standards high for truth and justice. He tutored my wife in math at Oakwood Collegiate Institute, and my mother told me to stay away from him so daddy could get his papers. And I know he's glad to be here and still singing this fine song. Avanti popolo, Alleri Scossa, Bandiera Rossa, Bandiera Rossa. Yes, avanti popolo, Alleri Scossa, Bandiera Rossa, triumfera. Give me one second here. I like to thank the comrades like Miguel and Liz Rowley. She's worked for 36 hours straight, folding things and getting this whole thing ready. And just in case you haven't noticed, she also runs the bar, a key position in any party. It helps us sing this song. Avanti popolo, Alleri Scossa, bandiera rosa, si bandiera rosa. Avanti popolo, Alleri Scossa, bandiera rosa, trionferà. I don't want to forget comrade Miguel Figueroa. He's got a load of soul shoulders. He's doing a fine job. We're trying to tell the world what's true about it. We're gonna do it while we sing this song. Sing it again. Avanti popolo, Alleri Scossa, bandiera rosa. Oh, harmony, bandiera rosa. Avanti popolo, Alleri Scossa, bandiera rosa, triumferà. Last thing, and let's not forget all the workers and peasants and farmers who fought and died throughout the years, like the miners in Estevan. They did the job for us, and they are here with us in spirit singing this song. Last time, avanti popolo, Alleri Scossa.